Correct answer is option A. Again, A is guilty of murder. We have to apply the principle, and as per the principle, the wound was sufficient to cause the death of the man in the ordinary course of nature, and henceforth A is liable. So A is the correct answer.